evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Blackfriars Lockdown Proms Concert 2020. Socially distanced. You're there, I'm here, and our special guests are somewhere. Debbie and Trevor are with us as per usual. This year's special concert has had to be done in a different format to normal. Normally, you'd see us all live on stage. This year, we've pre-recorded everything. In fact, we've pre-recorded some of this over quite a period of time. But here is a special concert for you. This year is 75 years for VE Day and 75 years for VJ Day. That's 150 years for the two of them together, it would be. This year happens to be Kirton Brass Band's 150th birthday. We'd like you to invite you to the party, but it's not going to happen this year. Hopefully next year we're going to have a major party, which will be KBB 150 plus one. We don't have any founder members now playing with the band, although I have heard it rumoured that we have 100 members. But, on with the concert. Thank you for joining us this evening. We'll meet again sometime, hopefully, in the not too distant future. God bless you all.
We'll meet again, don't know. Oh, loveliness of Paris seems somehow sadly gay. The glory that was Rome is of another day. I've been terribly alone and forgotten in Manhattan. I'm going home to my city by the bay. I left my
why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz, I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stockings down. And all that jazz, start the car and all the whoopee spot. Where the gin is cold but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a nightly brawl and all that jazz. Lick your hair and wear your buckle shoes. And all that jazz, I hear the father dip is gonna blow the blues. And all that jazz, hold on, hun, we're gonna bunny hunt. I brought some aspirin down at United Drive in case we shake apart and want a brand new start to do. That. Yeah. and all that jazz. Come on, babe, we're gonna brush the sky. I bet you're lucky Lindy never flew so high. She's in the stratosphere, how could she land her head?
Love the girl.
that certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale
I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square.
The moon that lingered on the London town, poor puzzled moon, he wore.
Stars. It was such a romantic affair, and as we kissed and said goodnight, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. How strange it was, how sweet and strange. There was never a dream to compare with that hazy, crazy night we met when a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square.
This heart of mine beat loud and fast like a merry-go-round.
When dawn came stealing up all gold and blue to interrupt our rendezvous, I still remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream or was it true? Our homeward step was just as light as the tap dancing feet of a stair. Nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I know, 'cause I was there that night in Berkeley Square. Good
evening and welcome to Blackfriars Theatre in the Dark. My name is David Grant and I am a proud trustee of this precious venue. Tonight we have spoken about the wonderful celebrations of VE and VJ Day 75 years ago. We have sung along to songs that bring us together in difficult times. Live theatre is so important to our well-being, and tonight would mark the beginning of our autumn and winter programme, all of which are now being rescheduled into 2021. We are so grateful to the team for producing this fabulous video and keeping theatre live in Boston. As we prepare ourselves, may I draw your attention to the link to donate and help Blackfriars get through these difficult times of no-show income. Overheads remain in place and we remain very keen, as suggested in our last brochure, to upgrade the temperature and airflow within the auditorium. It is now more important than ever to ensure we are fully COVID secure. This will be a massive investment and we hope you will help us achieve this. So please click on the link and become part of this precious venue.
Without further ado, it is my absolute pleasure to introduce the last section of tonight's programme. Those wonderfully traditional last night classics. We all know the words, but the screen will prompt us if required. The time has come to clear your throats, pick up a flag, and let it rip.
Endless is the victory thou death hast won.